To access the scanner function, press the Home key on the top left of the control panel, and then press the scanner icon on the home screen. Make sure that the person using the device before you has not left any of their settings remaining. If a previous setting remains, press the Reset key. Press the desired Scan function tab. In this example, we have selected Scan to Email. Place originals face up in the automatic document feeder or face down on the exposure glass. You can send the first page or pages from the exposure glass and then the remaining document pages from the automatic document feeder, but you cannot reverse that order. You will have to press Start after placing each original on the exposure glass, and press Start again once you place the remaining batch of originals in the automatic document feeder. For our example here, we will scan the document in color, duplex mode, and save as a PDF file. To select the color mode, press the Scan Settings key, and then press the Full Color Text Photo key from the Original Type tab. Press OK. Next, press the Original Feed Type key, and then press the two-sided Original key. Press OK. To select the PDF file type, press the PDF key under the Send File Type Name options. Press OK. Next, you will need to select your destination. The destinations can be pre-programmed in Address Book Management, which will be covered in another session or can be manually entered. To enter an address that has not been pre-programmed, press the Manual Entry key, and then type the full email address on the Alpha keypad. Press OK. To specify more than one destination, you can select other pre-programmed address buttons, or enter in additional email addresses using the manual entry method, and then press OK once you're ready to send.